Keller, and this is Sydney.
Lovely.
And today we are doing the couples tag.
We're doing the boyfriend girlfriend tag.
We're doing the boyfriend girlfriend tag. We just looked at these questions. We don't even know what it says.
Just 10 questions.
Tyler is a New Yorker now.
Officially.
So it's lit.
From Ohio to New York City.
We're gonna be doing a lot of vlogs, a lot of fun stuff. We hope that you guys will leave your comments and requests in the comment section and like this video and subscribe to our channel. Sorry we've been so inconsistent, but that's all gonna change now that we're together. So without further ado, let's get right on into this couple's boyfriend girlfriend tag.
First question, where did we meet? We met on Tinder. So what happened was I was in Brooklyn, New York for Afropunk Festival. And you know, I was bored. I was single. I'm like, you know what I'm saying? Let me get on Tinder. Let me see. Because I'll never use Tinder unless I go out of town to meet, you know what I'm saying, just to meet somebody new. So I was like, let me hop on there. You know what I'm saying? I'm swiping. Then I see Sydney. I'm like, damn, who's this? So, you know, if you a Tinder user, you know that you got the super likes. And that's, like, important if you...
You can only use, like, one per day.
You get, like, three, though. If you want more, you gotta pay for it.
Uh-huh.
So, I think I was down to, like, two when I used it on you. So, I super liked her. And, like, I waited or whatever. I guess a few hours later, she followed me on Instagram, liked some of my pictures and commented on my pictures. I'm like, is this old girl from Tinder? Because she didn't hit me up, you know what I'm saying?
I didn't want to meet him on Tinder because I was literally only on there like momentarily. But it literally was only to meet him. Like that was the whole point. I didn't know it at the time, but that was the whole plan. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah. So in retrospect, it was meant to happen that way.
It
was meant for you to hop on there for that little bit of time. Mm-hmm. Meet the one and only.
Yeah. Oh, and so then we were talking on Instagram, and then he was here for the weekend, so we linked up, and magic ever since.
That's right. What was our first date? I guess our first date was the day we officially met. That was at Times Square in front of Red Lobster. We just walked around and sat on this little area on Times Square, talked a little bit.
We talked for some hours. Or no.
No, we went to Starbucks. We went to Starbucks, you know what I'm saying? Got some coffee. And then we went back out and just chilling and talking. Then she invited me to church because it was a Sunday. She like...
Sunday evening.
It was a Sunday evening. So she like, well, I'm going to church later tonight. I mean, if you ain't doing nothing, you're more than welcome. And I'm like, church? But it's like, you know, it's cool. Just because I wanted to spend more time with her. And it was cool, you know what I'm saying? I met a couple of her friends.
It was nice.
Where was our first kiss then? And how was it?
Our first kiss was when you came back to visit me. And it was right off the plane.
Yeah, so I was in the airport. And like, as soon as I came out of the gate, she was standing there at the desk. And she had her little braids. And I was like, just ran up to her. I ran up to him
and I gave him a kiss.
Yeah.
That was kind of cute. And how was it?
She has some nice delicate lips. It was a great kiss though.
Yeah, it was.
Wait. Yeah, where your earrings at?
I don't know.
Let's get them. Alright, there we go. Now you look good.
Thank you.
What was your first impression?
My first impression of him was like, he is so fine. When he was walking up to me at Red Lobster, it was like he was the only one on the street. And he had this glow around him, and my eyes just lit up, and I was just like, I swear, I'm not even being dramatic. Okay, what was your first impression?
My first impression was, I was just like, not thrown off, but just surprised at how pretty she was in person, you know what I'm saying, as well as in her pictures. And I noticed how like, she didn't really do the most. far as like her hair and makeup and everything, she just kept it real chill. And I like that, because it's not like you were trying to make an impression. It was like, you know what I'm saying, this is me, and that's what I'm going to show you up front. And that's what I liked.
Thank you,
baby. Oh, your tattoos. I was like, damn, she got a lot of tattoos. I'm like, that's dope. What is one pet peeve you dislike?
You want to go first? You go first this time.
A pet peeve? How about you?
Pick just one. I'll go first. Sometimes you can be a little mean. And I'm very sensitive, so. Sometimes he can hurt my feelings. And I know it's not intentional, but. Is that a pet peeve? Oh, no, that's not a pet peeve. A pet peeve is, like, something you do. Like, if I'm always, like.
I mean, that is something.
So what's it for me?
I don't really know. Oh, I know. Recently, she's been trying to be controlling.
Babe, really?
Okay, that's
it was one time.
Okay.
You really gonna do that?
I'm sorry, man. I just needed something to say.
Pick something else.
I don't know, but I don't really have pep.
That was one time. I haven't even done it since then.
I said recently.
Recently is more than one time. It was a one-time thing.
Okay, good. Well, I guess I don't really have any pet peeves, but she's perfect.
Thanks, babe.
Do we have any traditions?
Well, now we're getting into we're getting into traditions of manifesting, like routines, or no?
We are. We're gonna create our own holidays too.
Yeah, we're gonna create our own holidays. We did just say that the other day.
Yeah. You know, we're gonna celebrate. You know, similar holidays that are like national holidays. Decided not to partake in some of those, so we're gonna create our own. And maybe y'all should try create your own traditions and holidays. You know, who said I love you first, and where were you? She said I love.
Let me explain. We knew that we both loved each other.
That's not
yes
the
or right?
Though.
Okay, well I'm getting to it. We knew that we both loved each other, and it was through text. I said it first because he wanted me to say it first, but he knew that he loved me. He just wanted to say it back, but he wanted me to say it first. Right?
Right, I guess.
Babe! Okay, go ahead.
So
go
you
ahead.
Said,
you say your part then.
The answer is you. You said it first. And what is it?
I said it first because he forced
and
me to
say
it.
And where were you? I was at home in Cincinnati. She was here in New York. It's the song that we listened to, and it was just like, if you love me, to say something. And like, I knew she loved me, you know what I'm saying? I knew it just the way she would act. You know what I'm saying? So I was like, just say it. She's waiting on. She's waiting on me because you think. Because society says the man has to make all the first moves. But
so
I wanna,
he made me make the first move.
Exactly.
And then he said it right back. And that was it.
Do you guys fart around each other? If so, when did you start? We haven't done that yet. No. I tried to get into the other day.
He was trying to force me to fart by pushing my stomach, but I was like, no. Some things, I mean, okay, if it happens by accident, that's different, but I don't want to just be like over here farting around you. Like, I feel like there's some things that you can still like.
I mean, yeah, but.
Intentionally? I don't want anyone to be just intentionally farting around
yeah,
me.
Honestly,
like,
me,
go somewhere.
Me, like, yeah, if you can help it, like, just step outside. Yeah. I'll just fart right there. Just cause.
But if it's an accident, then we can laugh about it. But, like, no, we're not just like, go ahead, babe. Your turn, my turn.
Like, white people do this all the time. Like, white boys.
What?
Before each other's faces. Like,
that is disgusting. You
and they pull their pants down and do it. Like, that's a fight.
That's a fade.
That's a quick way to catch a fade, for real. But yeah, we haven't started yet. We will, though, like I said.
At some point. Stop.
What do you argue about the most?
Okay, we can both give our own opinions.
Okay, which one?
We might disagree about a miscommunication. So, like, I took something the wrong way, or he took something the wrong way, and then we kind of feel some type of way, and then if we don't talk about it, then it's just kind of weird. I guess that's what I would say.
Maybe we don't really argue about, well, we haven't had many arguments yet, especially like those big.
I get mad and
Joe trying to get that one out.
I get mad and upset. upset when he doesn't tell me what's wrong. So then that starts an argument because he doesn't want to tell me and I want to know, and or vice versa, probably.
That's something I'm working on.
Yeah, we're all working on it ourselves, so.
This is the last question. Question number 10. Y'all ready?
Ready.
Who wears the pants in a relationship? Your boy.
You don't think I wear the pants a little bit? Babe, I do be making decisions and bossing you around sometimes.
That's different, though. Bossing somebody around and wearing the pants is different.
Okay, what do you mean by wearing the pants?
Wearing the pants is like, I feel like, making the major decisions.
We do that together.
We do that together.
So we both wear the pants. You can wear a little bit bigger pants. Relationships should be equal. Equal effort, equal everything.
That's true. I think I just responded off the society.
His male instincts to say him, but I think that it's equal. You wouldn't make a major decision without me.
She is the boss, though. Alright, well, I hope y'all enjoyed that. That's the boyfriend, girlfriend tag. The boy Tyler Sydney. Be sure to give this video thumbs up, you know what I'm saying? Smash the like button.
Let us know if you have any requests or if you want us to talk about anything. We want to do a lot more like sit down talking videos. We have a lot to share. We have big heads and big brains and a lot of knowledge that we would like to share with you guys. Most importantly, we hope that we made you smile and we hope that you're happy and all that good stuff.
Stay tuned for the next upload. Appreciate y'all. We love y'all.
Love you.
Peace. Stay black.